I work on an assembly line at an automobile factory about 10 miles from my home. My doctor says I won't be able to drive or work for several months if I have surgery. I can take a leave of absence from my job, but I won't get paid. And I depend on my paycheck to meet my expenses. This will be a hardship.